In Harrison County, the sheriff's office ID'ing the man who was killed in a shooting in the Hallsville area Friday morning. Police say 39-year-old William Fazell right there shot the homeowner as he was trying to rob him. It appears that the two men were struggling over a weapon when the gun went off, killing Fazell.